Mais dis moi si vous avez But couldn't wait to go see them. I was so pumped to go see, like, how is he doing this? Like, what is he doing? What is this witchcraft? And I just wanted to see if my buddy Mike went with me. The car pulled up. He went over. He said he wanted to meet him. I said, I don't know if that's a good idea, man. I'm not sure if that's a good idea. I heard things. And I watched it happen. The car pulls up. Mike walks over. I kind of read his lips. Mr. Malmsteen, could you please, please, can I get your autograph? This tall dude. Sunglasses. He had like geometrically five buttons unbuttoned all the way right down like perfectly. Pulls his sunglasses down, looks at my buddy Mike and he says, fuck off. I've loved Ipe and I worshiped him since that day.